The company also announced pedestal customer and electrolyzer deals at the same time. Plug Power's recent analyst presentation came with a list of unveilings that offer new hydrogen refueler, electrolyzer, and pedestal customer deals. This could mean considerable potential in the green energy market and to the company's growth. Throughout the Analyst Day event, Plug Power's management team shared a slew of updates regarding the company's forecast for 2030 and its growth opportunities that will help it to reach those projected targets. They placed the spotlight on the operational scale of its manufacturing facilities, but what was potentially most interesting were the announcements about new products and deals. First out of the gate was the unveiling of its new mobile hydrogen refueler solution, called the HL1500. That solution was described as being its own self-contained fueling station. That solution had a capacity of 1,500 kilograms. The mobile hydrogen refueler is designed to shrink the cost of infrastructure, among other benefits. Among Plug Power's other announcements included securing a 5-megawatt electrolyzer system deal with Avina Clean Hydrogen Incorporated. That system will provide an H2 production facility with core support for serving a Southern Californian commercial mobility sector. This represents the first time an H2 production facility will be angled for use for heavy-duty trucks within that region. Furthermore, Plug Power also announced the signing of a new European pedestal customer within the material handling sector. The company will provide Blue Enerfreeze STF's energy subsidiary and the European food product transportation and logistics market leader with a complete green H2 ecosystem, including everything from fuel cells to refueling throughout two distribution centers. This is intended to be the first step before its expansion throughout the entire network of more than 100 sites. The mobile hydrogen refueler was created to reduce deployment time and infrastructure costs for the use of H2 in medium-duty and heavy-duty commercial vehicles. It provides fleet managers with a direct deployment strategy and a bridge toward the establishment of permanent infrastructure in the future. Three transit customers have already signed on for contracts for this new Plug Power solution. Thanks for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below